Got a favorite Podrunner mix, but wish you could skip the intro instead of hearing it every time you work out? Really like a particular Podrunner mix, but wish you could listen to it at your preferred running speed? Podrunner Shift for iPhone and iTouch lets you skip intros and listen to any Podrunner mix at any speed. Search, sort, download, play, skip intros, and change the speed of any Podrunner mix with Podrunner Shift. $1.99 at the iTunes App Store. Pick your mix, pick your speed, and go. Welcome to Podrunner. I'm Steve Boyette, and coming up is an hour at 181 beats per minute called Racer's Edge. This is the last in a series of nudge mixes intended to help runners, joggers, and power walkers to increase speed and distance without having to work a lot harder to achieve it. A lot of running coaches recommend a 180 BPM pace for distance and competition level running, and Podrunner offers more mixes at 180 than at any other speed. At 181 BPM, Racer's Edge is a way to help you gain a competitive advantage in your training. The mix itself starts off with a mellow, jazzy flavor, but then it eases into a hypnotic, intensifying vibe that builds to an absolutely crazy peak at around the 45-minute mark. Podrunner relies on listener donations to keep bringing out these workout mixes to help your training be more efficient, more productive, and more fun. Visit podrunner.com to make a donation, sign up for a monthly contribution of as little as $2, or purchase a quality wicking shirt or t-shirt, and you'll be playing a vital role in keeping a great thing going so that it can help keep you going too. Visit podrunner.com. Now get ready to shave some serious time with the Racer's Edge for an hour at 181 beats per minute. Have a great workout. Thanks for your support, and come back for more Podrunner. And always have fun.
Beep, 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 beep We'll be right back. go to the tunnel. I'm your DJ.